What is that thing doing? Let's see. Twitch.
It don't matter where I build it, right?
Probably not, no. As long as you're somewhere.
This is cool. I thought you had,
A what? Get out of here. Damn thing. Freaking water slide. I don't want to.
Make a dark oak wood hotel.
Jesus, I'm playing Mafia 3.
I know, I hate like,
dang Twitch.
I know. They ain't fixed it. Hey, I feel stupid because I think people like log on for like a certain game and they're like, oh shit, or something.
This is insane. The crappy thing is this Xbox doesn't have any, or this headset doesn't have any controls on how loud or how quiet it can be. That's the only crappy thing. It's just one, that's it. One setting. Building it right there, right next to that ladder, next to that guy. Why? It's gonna be right over his arm. I'd build it over a little more. Start over. That's the only thing I hate about this when the sound goes out. Oh shit. I love it. At least I know that's how it works. Track of the people that are here. Like their points and some of that. Where is it at? Yeah. Oh crap. Damn, water's pushing me. Well, this is a water slide. Didn't make it that time. There's like no lights in here. Now I'm gonna put lights in a minute. You're making a square? Yeah, that'd be fun. Yeah, I remember that one I built a long time ago. Until someone screwed up my save. Slide. Up there? The second floor? My dude is not on here. Not on this one. Oh yeah, on the Xbox One. Thank you. originally when we built it, there wasn't what's it called? The other stone, the water one. So there was just this. So we used this. Yeah. But it's gonna be the first floor. The second floor is gonna be restaurants and roller coasters. Then the third floor is gonna be just a floor, so that it stops it from raining. Then, when the park's done, we're gonna dig all around it, put water in there, make it an island, put bridges to get across, and then put a city on the rest of it. They will. Plus, I'm still gonna build something in the Nether, too, as well. Actually turn it into a whole room. I've seen people do it when I've made it a room. You spawn, you turn it into a room, and then you just build whatever you want. That's what I would do. I would just build a room around the whole thing. Out those stones, you ain't doing nothing, right? Look how big this is already, though. It's going all the way over there. I've just got this side done so far. I mean, this is going to take a while. We already knew that. Sometimes. That's what a floor is made out. She usually does the floor. She designed the floor for the sports thing. With all the different color grades and stuff. See, this is insane how big this is. That's if I don't make anything else. I'm still gonna put more down there, so it's gonna be bigger. You have to build a hole on the floor bigger than you want. And there you just knock a block out twice. Here you got like mine. Everything set up and one piece at a time. That's the one for Xbox. Yeah, when it comes out, I'm not playing it anyways. Nope, that's already there. Clicking off the computer. More like the computer. Counted it out the first time. I must have made a mistake because now all the blocks are getting knocked out and getting replaced. It's alright. I'm gonna stop right there so I know I gotta fix all this crap. This is insane. Building a second floor is stupid. Well, it's not stupid, but it takes too freaking long.
You should build a replica of Cedar Point.
Ugh.
Wouldn't that be cool?
Ugh. Cedar Point, ugh. Kalahari, ugh.
Hey, you used to work there.
I mean, I like it.
I like Kalahari. You always want to have your potions ready before.
Oh, it's bright up here because there's nothing but just lights. The whole floor is lights. I mean, so it's pretty bright up here. Look at this.
And plus, with both privileges, if someone joins your game, you can just, like, give them survival if they want survival. If they want survival, if they're being bad, you give them survival.
So oh. Yep, I know it's low. Yep. There, plug underneath the right there on the power strip. Yep.
You have
one for you. Yep. No, it's from my laptop. Yes. Don't pull it out. Yes. Dang it, I messed it up again. Crap. It was right the first time. The points. My pick. people, okay? That game where you gotta do the make the lines, make the boxes, yeah, some of those. Plus the lines around it, yeah. Yeah, some of the stuff I made a long time ago, so it's not like it's the best of the best. It started getting better when those got built and when everything else got built. So things started getting a little bit better. Man, the snowman. The Pokemon. First one's that. Oh, your sister made an idea that it's a game where you gotta try to get back and forth and get the blocks from your side. It's pretty cool. That's a, spiral staircase. Supposed to be a spiral staircase. Because you can turn it. Trying to break out the spaces that they step on. When you go to the bottom, you're in lava. So it's whoever survives. The big one's the king of the tower. You shoot people off the tower if you want to. First one with the woods. Of course, the Five Nights at Freddy's is a hide and seek with Five Nights at Freddy's. So. I haven't played nothing on it yet, so I'm making it all. Still. No, that's the game you were already in. The other one. Oh. The tall tower one. The really tall tower. Like, it's really big. Look how tall it is. Oh. It was going all the way up. You passed it up. It's that one right there, that little thin tower. It goes all the way up to the third floor. It goes all the way up to the third floor. No, you have to try to shoot them off before they get all the way up there. Oh yeah, the ones a diving board pool, and the other one's the Olympic. You could land in the, you know, anything at that point. Supposed to be ice. We'll be right back. up there at the top, there was a... whoever will get you out. There's a lot of ways to go. I made it very confusing. With the glass being there the way it is too. It makes it even harder to go. It really does. It makes it look really large. Pull the thing on your side, they pull the thing on their side, and you try to shoot over each other. You get out of here, it's a parkour at the end. Yeah, I didn't make it that hard, plus it's creative, so it's not like a shooting. Not the same thing, man. No, it was not. Okay, so why is that one? Okay, don't talk. We're sitting down, go play your game. You're still not done, but once you do that, you gotta still make it out of it. That's the thing, you still gotta make it. And once you make it in there, you still gotta get out of there again. It's not that bad. It wasn't that hard. I didn't make it hard. think so. The bone box, yeah. Yeah, use those. I'm guilty of using the bone box, yes. Oh, yeah. I'll take responsibility for that. Thank you. What's going on, Jordan? No, sorry. I only let people that follow on a regular basis or donate join, and we're about to get off here in a few minutes.
Thank you.